help but wonder about my fate, my destiny.
What if there's no wrong numbers? Maybe it's always the right number.
Hello?
Mom?
Jeff?
Hi.
You know you're supposed to say hello when you pick up the phone. Get off that couch or you're gonna find someplace else to live.
I'm just kind of in the middle of something right now, Mom.
Jeff, what do you do in the basement? You're not cleaning it.
You really want to know? You didn't like it last time we had this conversation.
Okay, no, you're right. I don't.
I got a phone call from Randy at Millennium Porsche.
We're not getting a Porsche.
You're just like in this mindset.
We don't have the money.
Yeah, that's the mindset I'm talking about.
Pass.
Surprise.
Everything happens for a reason, right?
That's exactly it.
Jeff!
Pat?
I was on the truck. The truck came here. Now you're here?
I was meant to have a meeting with Destiny.
Mom called. She's really pissed.
Jeff's stuck. Maybe you could get him moving.
Once again, I have to pick up your slack.
What is wrong with you?
Why do you want to live like this? Drifting through this life with no awareness.
What are you talking about?
Pat, who's that guy your wife's with?
Why don't you just go in there and talk to her?
Oh, my God. You have no idea how adult relationships work, do you? I need to find out exactly what's going on, so I'll have the upper hand later.
Something really big is happening here.
My wife is having an affair!
We don't know that yet. Let's follow this and see where it leads.
I'm gonna break down the door.
That's a terrible idea. I've seen you try to do things physically.
Oh!
I hate my kids right now. I don't know when that happened. They were so cute.
I've been having this really weird dream about Dad lately. He says, Pat, what's the greatest day in the history of the world? And I'm like, Dad, I don't know. And he just looks at me and he smiles.
Says today.
And
he says today.
How'd you do that?
Isn't the most important thing finding someone who sees you exactly as you are?
Yeah.
I just want to feel that we both want to, like, be in love. I want it so bad.
Dude, you need to say that to her.
Pat, look out! Tree!
Stay in the car.
I am fine. Yes, thank you for asking.
Good.